guys, good morning. It's a beautiful morning here in Frisco, Texas. So I just went on my morning walk and I'm about to go home and grab some lunch. But before that, I wanted to give you guys a little rundown on what I'm gonna do today. At about 2:30, I'm gonna go to the gym and do some plyometrics, as well as some technical work in the racquetball room with the soccer ball, followed by a 10-minute core workout, and then I gotta go to work right after that. My workout should be about 10 minutes on the bike just to warm up. If I need an additional warm up, I'm gonna do some band work or some light dynamic stretching. And then after that, I'm gonna do plyometrics mixed with some strength work for my lower body. After that, I'm gonna go down to the racquetball room and spend about 30 minutes in there just working on a lot of passing and receiving, getting as many touches as I can. So that should be a lot of fun. And then after that, I'm gonna spend about 10 minutes just doing some core work at the end of my workout. After my entire workout is done, I'm gonna head up to work, which starts at 5, ends at 6, so only an hour long. Not bad at all. And what that consists of is coaching boys and girls ages 5 to 8 on average. Also, I just wanted to add that once I am officially done playing soccer and I hang up the boots for good, I do want to get into coaching. So it's really great to be able to do this for work right now and to be able to keep learning while I'm still playing. That way, once I officially get into coaching, I already have a good foundation and a pretty decent understanding of what I need to do. After work, I'm probably gonna grab some dinner, and then that's pretty much gonna do it for the video. So stay tuned for the rest of the video. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in a bit. So I got off work and went to Original Chop Shop, had a teriyaki chicken bowl, as you guys saw, and I just got home. So I'm gonna go shower up and then pretty much call it a night. Probably edit some videos and then watch some TV, but that's pretty much gonna do it. And that's gonna do it for the video as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.